Another great choir. Wow, these guys are just doing very, very well. Do I make you nervous when you're like walking up to me like, whoa? I promise I won't buy it, I promise. Good, a couple of things. Jean Tom. Say for me, Jean Tom. There's a French nasal sound that we don't make in English that's really hard sometimes to do. And I was fortunate enough to grow up in Louisiana, so I had French from when I was in kindergarten until I was in high school. So, Jean Tom. You gotta make sure it gets a little bit more of that nasal sound. So, Jean Tom Le Moulin. It's the same vowel, Jean Tom. And it's hard because it goes by so fast, right? But, Jean Tom Le Moulin, Jean Tom, Jean Tom Le Moulin. So, you wanna make sure that you don't say Jean Tom. That's a different word, right? So it's just, ladies and gentlemen, second point very quickly. J'entends. Ready? And go.
J'entends.
Now put j'entends la moula. One and two.
J'entends la moula.
See, I'm hearing j'entends and j'entends. You gotta really make an effort to do that con. It's like les poissons, hee hee hee, hon hon hon, from the Little Mermaid, remember? Right, y'all probably been bored when that movie came out. You've hopefully seen it, it's a great movie. But j'entends le moulin, that's one thing. And then le moulin, that's the same, that nasal moulin. It's right? You gotta get that nasal French sound in there. The other thing is, you're a little, for this piece, I would say, much like I said to some of the other questions, just a little, I would say, almost stiff on this one. This is a folk song, it's about a windmill, it's very energized, right? And especially when you get the j'entends kind of going back and forth from, you know, I would encourage a little movement, not choreographed, but I just don't feel like you have to stand still. Now, I'm not saying I wouldn't want you to move a lot, but I would at least kind of just get some activity going. Ladies, can we start the piece with me, just right where you come down, that let's find a unison section. Do they do it together? They do it together at some point, don't they? Well, let's just start at the beginning, and just, ladies and gentlemen, let's just move a little bit, okay? We're just gonna move, all right? I want you to move with me. I want you to go left, right, left, right. Ready, let's sing. Ready, pitch, ready, one, two, move with me. One, and chante. Now see, some of you are like, oh, I don't wanna move. Right, the idea here is that you just need some energy in your body, so let's move. Ready, left, right. Ready, sing.
Chante.
Great, now can you take that same energy now and just right in the balls of your feet or the tips of your toes, you're going left, right, left. See, I'm barely moving now. So left, right, left, right. Ready, and sing. Great, now so begin it this time. I'm barely moving at all, but I'm feeling my energy in my body kind of energized and moving, right? So look here, we're just going left, right, left, right. Here we go. Great, see for me that gives them energy that's sort of exuding out to the audience. Do you feel it, audience, that it's kind of coming at you a little bit more? Now obviously we're not going to choreograph this, but that kind of idea of just, your body is engaged, right? Your body is involved, right? That's what we want on this piece. Good. Speaking of body engaged, the next piece, breath. Can you sing the beginning for me on this There Will Be Rest? And what I want you to do, I want you to do a little exercise with me, okay? I want you to pretend like that we're having a tug of war with your conductor here, okay? And she's got a really big rope, all right, really big. And it's a rope connected to every single one of you up here, right? And so I want you to pretend like, and you're pulling on the rope against her, and she's gonna pull, it's a tug of war, right? And she's gonna win. So you gotta pull. So everybody take your rope right now and start pulling. Great. Can we have a D and an A above? Right, so I want do, do.
Right now I'm going to pull again. resistance here, right? Your body has to be engaged when you sin here, ladies and gentlemen. It's got to be engaged in your body, okay? That would be something I would really try to work on. You get beautiful tone.
But I think if you get a little bit more of that energy going, especially with your pulling there. Overall, make sure you stay on the vowel until the very end. There are a couple places in this piece, like, I'm trying to think of one. Find. Find. Right? Not find. Right? The vowel has to stay pure all the way to the very end. Find. And then cut it off. Make sure you don't let that clip off as much as some of you were doing on a couple of those. Also, rest serene. You have the T there that we're not, that might kind of give it just a little bit more inflection of the text. Our reign of rest serene. That's a little harder to do, right? But that's, can you maybe sing that for me? Over the rooftops. Well, maybe right on it. A reign serene, a reign of rest.
A reign of rest serene, forget.
So you want, a reign of rest serene, tss, tss, tss. There's a T in there, right, that we're missing. Okay, can we do one more time? A reign of rest.
A reign of rest, serene, forget.
That might take a little practice, but I think that T just kind of helps you get a little bit more inflection of text. Measure 56, don't breathe. What's happening at 56? Yes, I think I've heard that before. This is right, that holy and... No, right? That ruins the line, right? So you got to make sure that you're staggered breathing, doing something not to breathe there. Why don't we sing the same spot at a reign of rest serene? This is at the very last page. You know where I am, ladies and gentlemen? See right there, low, right? Your vowel's not staying consistent. Low. It's very important that you don't let that vowel, when you're sure you're running out of air, right? When you're running out of air, you're going to go, right? But the idea there is you get on a whole note, and whole notes are your friend as a choir, because a whole note, you can do what on a whole note?
Breathe.
Stagger breathe. You ever heard that term before? Stagger breathe. Whole notes are your friend when it comes to this choir, because you can stagger breathe. So once you get to that whole note, low, oh, you're going to breathe as much as you need, not that much, obviously, but really making sure that you don't let that vowel change. Can we do it one more time with the accompaniment and measure 51? A reign of rest, so rest. Much better, much better. That's all I have. Well done. You guys have a much more advanced, obviously, because you're older, this idea of line. In this piece, you're doing much better on line than the other choir, so that's really, really good, which makes sense because you've been doing this a little longer than they have. But really, it's a beautiful sound. Just continue to work on that stamina of breath and stamina of tone, because that's where you are at your progress. So, bravo. Good job. Good job.